once the vaccine is available for children, it will be imperative to have children vaccinated to decrease the spread of the virus, especially to other children with immunodeficiencies and to adults who have multiple comorbidities and are at high risk of having severe disease and death.